Sup guys, Steampunk Gamer Girl here. We are back with Ghostbusters, yay! And as per usual, Vallincourt is here.
Stop tapping my gut. This stupid stripper shirt, I will pull it wide open.
His shirt has poppers on it. What the hell? Let's hope you heard that. Please fasten it back up.
Nip nip.
No! Go away!
Look at my hairy nipples.
Ew! And poppers. Right, shall we continue? I cannot remember the controls for this.
You're so funny.
Last time we recorded this was before Christmas.
Last time we recorded this was last year. You're not that far back. All you did was bust some boxes from here.
Exactly.
Check this joint out. That's a $3 million view, even by Manhattan standards.
I didn't remember that. My apartment used to look like this.
Chandra's public architectural style ranged from federal to art deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously lean toward the Gozerian. Oh, now I see what they mean by early demonic.
That was the name of the last Ghostbusters episode that we did. What? Early demonic.
Cool.
It was. I should know, I named it.
No secrets. No secret. I guess we go up then.
Ooh, there's some spooky pipes.
That door, no.
That,
well, that doesn't sound good.
Fuck you, Egon, get there first then.
Egon say. The hell is it
there's
even
an open
doing?
Door. Hey, we know those guys.
Oh.
Well, grab him and slam him.
Ow. 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 That.
Let's just slam him.
Flame! It's trying a new angle. Aim high.
That.
You are like.
That's
two bars
away from death. Yeah. I don't think I can regen either, can I?
Your health regens off one. The game is this game is very forgiving.
Darn it!
How many times do I have to say it? Don't cross the stream!
Got him. Don't get in my way! Oh, I'll cross the damn stream, won't I? What the hell did I slam him? I slammed him against the Barrett World Barrier.
You slammed him into the skybox.
To know his old security system still works so long after he died. That's a lot of whatever they are.
Whoa!
Thurman callers.
Yeah, I got him.
Yep. These guys, you need. Oh. I guess you killed them all and,
A boson darted them.
Yeah, the black slot.
Hey, I remember the name!
Ooh, you're so good.
Ooh!
Those zip ties on the back.
The
hell
was that?
That was a child copy.
Oh, was it Isaac? Yeah. It was the boy! There you go. Anything over here? No.
Rocks.
Cannot jump. This is true. White men can't jump.
Ghostbusters can't jump because they're carrying like a 400 pound nuclear reactor on their back.
Hit the deck!
Oh, hello. You guys
trouble.
Get that guy. I got this. There we go. And you still not got that guy.
Look out! Above you!
Done.
You only slung him so far.
Get back here!
He's on the move.
You don't say.
Look out! On your
inside.
Left!
Oh. Teamwork! Sounds like I didn't realize there was like a gaping hole in the roof.
Sounds like every team project you ever did at school.
Hey, Sergeant.
You're flirting with total protonic reversal.
Get over here and wow. Thank you. I'm guessing it was too close to the thing, maybe? I don't know.
That's the one with the zip ties on there, though. Just on your right shoulder. Those are clearly zip ties.
That looks disgusting.
Look, the door's controlled by that chain.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy.
Okay, Cadet. You first. I've got your back.
First I'm checking this little area.
Look, rubble. Fascinating.
Damn it. Oh, look, maze!
Is it amazing?
Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut?
I mean, like, let's blast them bushes and just go for it.
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Oh, that worked. I wish I thought of that well, but... Something is grumpy down there. That's the hedges. Are we ready for someone to jump out of?
So you hadn't thought of that at all?
Let's keep moving.
No.
Did I do a thing you didn't do?
You did do a thing I didn't do.
Give me all your secrets.
You're surprised, dude. Give me far too much honor. Or maybe a month.
Well, I don't normally think things through. Not even just to do it like that.
No, I'm looking still waiting for your name. Old fashioned like
Winston.
That.
Can we get out of here?
Hidden item.
Why are you not just burning the head?
That's what I'm about to do.
Somebody finds something really funny.
Keep an eye out.
I think that was the sound of a... It was a smoker, wasn't it?
No.
Cool. Wish stuff there. Good logic.
So...
We now have to...
The hell is going on? I can hear something, but I haven't found anything.
Well, try blasting some more bushes.
The door looks like it's connected to that crank. See if you can get it to turn.
I was thinking might just be a normal stream, you know, but... Takes a bit longer, but it doesn't overheat you. I think it has something on it.
Yeah.
It's the secret shark that you...
Come on. Today.
Shut up.
I found something very funny about this game.
I'll be right back.
Why?
I need to deal with that.
Yeah, true, otherwise it's gonna keep going on. I can definitely hear running and chuntering.
Kids onto something. Wind the chain. Wind the chain.
I'm doing.
Keep going. You're getting close. That did it. The door's wide open. Get back up here.
Oh, they were chuntering for now.
Multiple contacts. Almost there. Look behind.
behind you.
No.
Get out of here.
I wanna look behind me.
Gonna have to watch out for you.
Oh, Pete, no.
On your left. There's ghosts rattling the pipes.
I'm guessing maybe that's what he meant by the shortcut, because there was I made my own way through.
Oh, no.
You come in. No, come on. Okay, bye.
I am.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll work.
Hmm. I take it we're not welcome.
Yeah? There's a first. I'm gonna get us all name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome," or maybe t-shirts or coffee mugs.
Why, that'll do to a lady. You can disrupt this whole joint.
I don't want to. You know, I'd love to go explore, like, a big ruined castle. But not, like, in the same sense that you can do if you visit one nowadays.
Alyssa, I see her.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe. And she's brought me coffee.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Ivo Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
And she doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence, huh?
You don't really believe this happened by accident?
No. Someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Once a Peck, always a Peck.
Shandor
must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really.
You know, it's beautiful
in a horrific way.
You can't deny the pure genius of Shandor.
There we are.
It's a pity that it was all used for evil.
That has got to be one of the developers. Some of it
for good. Oh yeah, definitely. Because it was definitely hidden. I had to knock it to be able to see it. No beep beep beeps.
No beep beep beeps.
It's a nice picture.
But he just sprayed slime all over that picture.
Let's move.
Well, don't be afraid.
Spooky rattling chains. How cliche.
I don't like this.
Two spoops for you?
Two spoops for me. It's the chains that did it.
There's no harm in a few chains every now and again. You don't wanna... I don't know, but it's wrecked a whole lot of shit to get through. It's a painting.
It really wanted me to find it, didn't it? Okay, okay. Because it literally tore down that, because I didn't do anything.
You might have done it with your face by accident.
Possibly, actually. Now that I think about it, maybe.
You were so horrifically ugly, the fence fell apart. Damn it, Rook. Get a mask or something.
Yeah, I'm going to be doing that throughout the entire game.
You have been doing it throughout the entire game. It's periodically just dropping
it. Black mass.
What? Don't. People still worshiping? Even after they're dead? That's a powerful church, man.
That might explain how these structures are still standing.
Oh yeah. Ariel's ability induced by sheer focus, concentration, and posthumous will. Unbelievable.
Yeah, right. Unbelievable. What's unbelievable is that you can still use that word in context.
Hose him down! Stay away.
Bath time, ugly.
Boo!
Aim high!
Oh. Shut up the pot!
Behind you!
Black slime comes.
You got a mean streak, Rook!
Yeah, yeah. Whoa, hi there!
That was close!
I'm nearly out of slime.
Run! I said it before and I'll say it again.
Thank you, son. You need to aim high, it's a liquid visit.
Yeah. But when I was aiming high, it wasn't registering me actually.
Slime.
If only a practice mole was going to get
slime. Not much longer. Behind you! On the right! Game, set, match!
You'll hurt, you gone. You look like you've seen better days.
Yeah, you're gonna need another shower.
Eat it.
Aim high.
We have dispersed these, is it not maybe unwise to disperse the incorporeal beings supporting this building?
I'm assuming that's what it means by the black mass.
No, black mass, as in it's mass for
dark
gods.
It's about the same way though, so you can understand the confusion.
That is definitely the place we're looking for.
Cool breeze, come on out.
That was new. You're now cool breeze.
Here, behind you.
No, you fell in a hole.
Take your imaginary hands off me, man. No, there's too many.
It's gonna have been picked up.
Good.
You disgust me. Dude, you've been doing it for longer than I am, but you want my help. I throw my traps out. When there are no ghosts. Okay, I'd just like to point that out.
Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with yet. But it sounds big. And when big things attack, it hurts.
If I take a deep breath and hold it.
Oh no, you disgust me!
The by the time that reaches you, that's gonna burn.
Guys, help me!
It's okay, you're a Ghostbuster. You're used to dealing with foul odors.
No.
Thank you, Ray, for that joke. These are barrels of black slime roses.
Oh, that's why there's whispering.
No, the rats are talking.
Okay, game, you've been funny the entire two game. Now is not the time to be creepy.
That was perfect time to be creepy. You're on Ivo Shandor's private island. Nearing the central node of the mandala. That was the perfect time to be creepy.
You can't see me.
The what?
We need to know it's over hidden.
Yeah, well if it beats, you don't know. Steam for steamy.
I think I just kind of come back on myself, haven't I?
No.
Oh, I wouldn't have been able to come through, I see.
No, it's big.
Nothing I need on that side, I'm assuming.
I have no idea.
Stop whispering at me! Did I just get threatened with detention?
Yeah.
Ah! Oh,
you're in the one. Quick, spray the rats, spray the rats. Maybe we can slime tether the rat to the wall. That'd be fun.
Don't worry, guys, I'm on this. I got it. I'm fixing it. Okay, so I can't go through that.
You're gonna need a little bit more than a backpack. Green slime to fix this mess.
Pack it in, game! Don't you touch me.
What will it?
Don't you touch me. Crack it in.
I'll die.
Is there an item in here?
Yes.
Knew it.
The wheel. I'm sorry, I just like touching you. Especially if it spooks you.
I'm not particularly spooked. It's just a wee bit creepy. Ah, hi!
I didn't leave home, Averino.
This would like the
candles.
Sunset sarsaparilla looking candles.
I have no idea. I also have no idea where you're supposed to go.
Can I just run around and
that looks important though, that flashing thing.
It does.
Maybe you can.
I've gone the right way. This do.
Oh. No, I'm silent.
I don't think I can throw it up.
Throw the machine itself.
I don't think I can do anything with it.
There's gonna be some kind of electrical doodad.
But I can't interact with it, all the slime's gone.
Just try shooting it or something. Seems to work there for the rest of the game.
No.
No? Nothing? I don't know.
Onward we go. Oh yeah.
I think this is more suitable to be called Black Mass.
Yeah, that's some big black mass right there.
You know what I prefer? Big black hair.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that maybe freaked me out a little bit more. Shh, no one wants you.
It's a bit harsh.
I freaked out.
Right, now you need to drain it. I don't know how you're gonna do that. But you need to drain. I'm guessing it was the sluice gate that I wanted you to look at.
Yeah.
Maybe.
I have no idea what I'm doing right now. that didn't seem to help. It's slowed them a lot, but...
I'm raising them. Oh.
What?
Crossbow, I'll try taking them out.
Those?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
No, that.
Yeah. I meant the ones going up like that.
Oh,
just guess it's not a physical item.
No.
Never mind then.
What did it say again?
Nothing is, maybe you just need to scan around, maybe you can find some more to get from.
Where's this stuff? Where's this stuff?
I assume that's just showing you where to you gotta put a doohickeys. Trail.
Don't go over this bridge then. Do I want to see it? No.
Don't go worth this fall and it, see if it picks up again after the bridge.
Yeah. Doesn't continue this way.
It just come in the way that you came in?
I think maybe it might have been a guider. As to which way I should go.
Yeah, maybe.
That sucks.
I'll say call it here and we'll pick this up in the next one.
Right then. Thank you all for watching. If you've liked it, please remember to leave a like, comment or subscribe, and we will see you in the next episode. Sorry we're kind of stuck here, but meh. Bye guys!
Hello folks!